Association of data between multiple views is a fundamental problem in many robotic applications. In practice, associations are often erroneous and inconsistent. The cycle consistency principle states that if items A and B and B and C are associated, then A and C must be associated. This principle is leveraged by multi-view data association algorithms to rectify association errors. However, existing algorithms can produce inconsistent results, have low accuracy, or large runtime. To address these issues, we present the consistent lifting, embedding, and alignment rectification algorithm. CLEAR represents the problem as a graph, where vertices represent items and edges represent associations. When associations are correct, this graph consists of disjoint, fully connected subgraphs. CLEAR leverages this insight to obtain an accurate estimate for the size of the universe, and add or remove edges of a noisy association graph to make it cycle consistent. Steps of the CLEAR algorithm can be summarized as follows. First, CLEAR computes the normalized Laplacian of the association graph, its eigenvalues, and eigenvectors. Variable m-hat, which is an estimate for the size of the universe, is computed by counting the eigenvalues that are smaller than 0.5. CLEAR then chooses m-hat eigenvectors that correspond to the smallest eigenvalues. Rows of chosen eigenvectors are normalized and embedded as points in the space. The m-hat most orthogonal rows are then chosen as pivots, and the remaining rows are assigned to each pivot based on their distance. During this assignment step, care is taken to ensure items in the same view are not associated. We compare the estimation accuracy of CLEAR with the standard eigengap method for estimating the size of the universe. Our Monte Carlo analysis with different percentage of association error, number of views, and observation ratios show the higher accuracy of CLEAR estimates. We benchmark the CLEAR algorithm on the CMU Hotel dataset. This dataset consists of 101 images. Correspondence between feature points of all image pairs are obtained using standard feature matching routines. These putative matches, which contain error and are not cycle consistent, are used as input in CLEAR and other state-of-the-art algorithms. CLEAR generates cycle consistent output with higher precision and faster runtime. In addition, CLEAR improves both the precision and recall of the noisy input on this dataset. We evaluate the CLEAR algorithm experimentally on a landmark SLAM dataset. In this dataset, an aerial vehicle traverses the forest and uses an onboard 2D laser scanner to detect tree landmarks. Our goal is to fuse identical landmarks across a set of local maps and estimate the vehicle's trajectory. The baseline contains a large number of erroneous associations between landmarks. CLEAR removes most mismatches while having considerably faster runtime than algorithms with similar accuracy. The remaining mismatches correspond to observations with low redundancy and can be pruned by removing small clusters. The maximum likelihood estimate for fused maps and vehicle trajectory are then found by using CLEAR's output in a standard SLAM solver. We expect CLEAR to provide significant improvement in the accuracy and efficiency of existing discrete assignment problems, which traditionally use pairwise but potentially inconsistent correspondences.